Did I really just forget the melody?
When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of la chop. Baby so cold, he from the north, he from the Canada. Bankroll so low, I got nothing else that I can withdraw. Ran up the dough, I shot my wrist, it go like sha sha sha, sha sha sha.
Can we get that forehead cam?
Five head.
Dude. Forehead gang, bro.
No, you gotta do the. Don't be shy. Take some more.
You gotta go up high, like this.
Okay.
Don't be shy.
That's what I do. Well, you sound well.
And it also reloads your guns. So if you're like about to kill someone and then you've got another pillow, like, go up to them. You have shotguns. They do the most damage up close. Yeah, look at that. Look at that. Boom. One shot. See? What was that?
What was that?
My job till 9 to 5.
How you feeling, bro? You tired?
Great.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right.
I like a different schedule.
How you feeling, bro?
I'm feeling pretty zesty right now, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, what do you got right there? You got a nice little Coca-Cola. Cass, how are you feeling now that we actually, got switched to DPS? Do you feel like comparable to the fact that you can actually do something? Or?
I actually feel useful, but honestly, we're going to watch, see what everyone else uses, and just, if I got to switch back to support, and Lyle's got to switch back to DPS.
We'll do what we got to do. I get it. Brayden, how are you feeling?
You know, I mean, some cookies, I'm good.
Esports Player Club, how are we feeling about this place?
I love this place.
A few moments ago.
Jacob Moore is currently starting on the spinner for the first map.
Here we go. We're spinning.
Oasis. Jacob, how do you feel right now?
High five me. Great.
Shut the fuck up, you fucking bitch.
I got the box.
Jesus.
No pop for you.
Got her! That's huge!
I almost
have
ammo.
Got her!
Nice!
I got his tire!
Nice!
Push the car back!
Kill baby Dima, right here. Come on, last push. Get on the board!
Nice!
Oh.
I'm not going too far.
Yeah.
Reaper now. Watch out, Reaper. He's gonna flank us somewhere. Protect supports. Protect supports.
He's on top. Yep. Soldier. He switched to soldier. He's up top right left window.
Oh my gosh! I'm not
missing. I have a Reaper.
Goddamn, top left.
Ah, shit.
Oh, Jacob! Yes. The Reaper's still up there.
Keep healing them. Alright, guys.
Where you going?
Let's go.
I tell you something, fool. We're game. Fight us, fool.
Okay, I'm at 82.
Right now. Come on, Jacob. Come back, baby. Let daddy take care of you.
Push back. Yo, get her, bro.
Back up now.
John, I got you, John.
I'm $94 here.
Left. She went down.
Oh! Shit.
No way.
What?
I'm trying
to reload.
Nice! Arissa below! Arissa on point! Kill her, we win! Kill her, we win!
Let's go!
Push him off point! Nice!
Behind us, behind us, behind. Yeah, Reaper's still behind us. You guys can't all die and be like that, man. Damn.
Yep. Okay.
Yeah,
one more.
Yeah, guys, go.
We're not done yet.
Cheers. Cheers.
Cheers. We got top three.
Only top three?
We're on the fucking podium. We're on the podium. We're on the podium. And it came down to the wire. Game three, it was only supposed to be two.
We didn't get the money prize, but we got enjoyment.
It was amazing.
I had a lot of fun. My first time.
Happy, because we played well. Also, I get to go home and sleep for the first time in 3 days.
All right, Lyle, what was your first experience like playing on land?
It was nerve-wracking, for sure. I would say, after the first match, I was pretty disheartened, but then we started to catch our rhythm a little bit, and we started to come together as a team. We switched some things up, we started developing some new strategies, and that's what led us to get a couple of dubs over the next couple of games, and it felt really fucking good to win, but it does suck losing, but man, I had a really good time. I had a really good time.
So we plan to see some more FTF X ESPC Overwatch tournament entries coming soon?
Oh, for sure. As soon as we can get back out here, we can get a group of guys together. I'm game to do this almost every week. I mean, we can only get better, right? We can only achieve new things, set higher goals for ourselves, and hopefully achieve those in the coming events. So I'm excited to look forward to that. So.
If you had to give your overall performance individually and then team-wise, what would you say, give me some words on like individual performance and team performance overall?
In the first match, I did pretty bad, I'm not going to lie. The nerves were getting to me, the opposition was really good. And then as time progressed, we figured out we needed to switch the healer and DPS role, and I assumed my normal role of DPS, and we started to change some things up to win some games, and it was like night and day. We really flipped the script as soon as we switched up those roles, so I'd say I was doing really well in those last couple of games. Kept us in it, had a couple of clutch moments, and then, you know, as a team, the first round we were just completely outclassed. It's just really that simple, but those next couple of matches, they were all really, really close. And I think the team overall did really well. I went into it after that first match thinking we weren't going to win another one, but we actually ended up pulling out a reverse sweep, and then we went ahead and had a very close second game after that first loss. So all in all, I'd say it was a pretty good day. It was. I think we did pretty good. I think I did pretty good. And after that first little hiccup, we got our shit together and we really, really focused up and got some dubs.
Cooper, first real LAN experience for you. What was the mindset going in? And then afterward, how were you feeling as the tournament progressed?
At first, I was extremely nervous because I had zero clue how our competition would be, because I had only really played against people that did competitive online but like weren't like teamed up, just like from doing stuff in my house. So I was definitely shaking my boots a bit. But as we were doing our practice matches, I was starting to feel a lot more confident. After our first loss, like in the very first game, I was a bit worried the rest of the tournament was going to be like that. But thankfully, that team just had a lot more skill than most that were there. So that did raise my expectations a bit, and I was expecting us to at least get to third place, in which we did. So I was very happy to see that's where we ended up. Of course, you know, we want to be in first place, but I'm just happy to get as far as we did.
You know, if you had to give an overall performance rating, I would say, like, grading scale, like A to F type shit.
Mm-hmm.
Give each of us, like, an A to F.
All right, so I would definitely say, for rating, Jake was definitely an A-plus tank. He was everything we needed him to be for a tank. He held the point as long as he could, he didn't push too far, and he always came back if he needed heals and tried to stick with us. As for Lyle, I'd say he was an amazing DPS, an amazing healer. I'd also have to give him an A, because he just kind of is a great all-rounder for those two specific roles, and was always able to be relied on for many things serious, for comebacks especially. We've had quite a few with him. And I'd say for Kazar, he was...
Be real.
I'd have to say he was probably like a D for healing. Like, he did do heals, but definitely wasn't as much as his damage output. And normally when you play healer, you want your heals to be a lot higher than damage. But when he was DPS, I'd give him a B on that. Like, he would do really good for that. Especially for not playing Overwatch as much as, you know, the rest of us do.
For Jack's rating, what is Jack's rating?
Jack.
What do we got?
Jack's rating had to be definitely an A-plus all around, like, DPS. He did what he needed to do for his spot there. But yeah, I definitely have to give him an A-plus.
For yourself, what do you give your Lucio gameplay?
Honestly, after those practice matches, really helped me get a better hold of him. Because I've played him often, but not really as often as I did today. So I'd probably give myself an A for healing, because I also did a lot of good saves without my ult involving, you know, stopping people from getting wiped in one ultimate. So I'd say I'd give myself an A there. So anyways, today was a very fun adventure. Had a lot of entertaining, you know, stories probably to tell later on at parties. Absolutely. You know what? Also, fuck the guy who was calling my team pussies for playing a So, fuck that guy if he's watching this, and fuck his family. Anyways.
Wrap it up. What do we got?
Anyways, all in all, I will definitely remember this experience for a very long time, and I am so glad that I got to spend this day as an opportunity to hang out with friends and make some great memories, and I can't wait for the next one. And so at that point, my brain went blank.
Catch us in the next video, guys. All
Ladies and gentlemen, if you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a like, comment,
and subscribe. Yeah.
For more FTF content. This has been your boy, CapShots, with Jay Fox, with Jay Creed, with Quotes, with Cryptic Cooper, and Kazra behind the camera.
Yes, sir.
We are out!